going through your mind at this point? Because such a shock, somebody bursts into your home. What did you think about? You knew the family were in the house.
You're totally bewildered, of course, and you feel very stupid because, you know, your home is where you feel most secure, and suddenly you've let this hostile force into your home. So you feel utterly stupid, and the desire to defend your territory and my wife and child upstairs.